Hello, blessings everybody, and it's been a while since I made a video, so I decided to record me cleaning out and cleansing my altar and just, you know, and I hope you enjoy it, and here we go. Some of this. While you're cleaning the altar, you need to make sure that every wax, what have you, that's stuck there, get as much, get all of it out. There's some stickiness on here. Probably I can go on Pinterest or something and figure out how to get rid of it. Once you're done cleaning it, you can cleanse it with smoke, what have you. I made my own spray bottle that's both cleansing and charging for my altar. So I made sure of that. So I like to go basing it up, so I can just go something's up with the spray. So if you have trouble with the spray, can just, oops, sorry, you just get this off. Some of your hands. Is to start putting stuff on my altar. There's a couple things that I'm going to be changing around then from my last, when I had it last, but there's still some stuff that will be the same. Dish. I got this dish at a local witch store. They ended up reopening to a new location a couple months ago, somewhere around sometime in November. And I was the first one to grab one of these, and then within about a month or so, I went back and they had one left. Yeah. This for my gift from a family member. The thing for snowy owls. I got this from an antique store. It's a little box. Has my fingernails in it. I thought this was a bell at first, but it's actually a candle snuffer. I thought that was pretty cool. I like it. Got these at an antique store when I was living in Oregon. Oak coming candle holders. And it's a thing for oak leaves as well as ivy leaves. Daughter made this, and the green is the moss. It's supposed to be moss, and there's vines going up on the skull. That was cute. She knows I like skulls, so I was pretty excited, very happy. Then I have this we put on. I've had this since 2003. And it's been with me ever since. Got this. Probably in 2004 by the same website that was open from 2002 until I believe it was 2006 called Autumn's Path. And I got these two, some of their herbs, and a wooden box with bun. course, Dodge Box. So, yeah, looks good. So, all set, all cleanse, clearing, too bad. All right, thank you for joining, and I hope you enjoy this this little, you know, bit of how I do my, how I cleanse and stuff and rearrange my altar space. You guys have a good day, and I hope you enjoy this, and blessings. Hello, blessings, everybody. And it's been a while since I made a video, so I decided to record me cleaning out and cleansing my altar, and just, you know, and I hope you enjoy it, and here we go. Some of this. While you're cleaning the altar, you need to make sure that every wax, what have you, that's stuck there, get as much get all of it out. I can go on Pinterest or something and figure out how to get rid of it. So, I'll let you, once you're done cleaning it, you can cleanse it with smoke, what have you. I made my own spray bottle that's both cleansing and charging for my altar. So I made sure that. So I will. I like to go basing it up. So I can just go. So something's up with the spray. So if you have trouble with the spray, you can just. Oops, sorry. You just get this off. Get some of your hands. Is to start putting stuff on my altar. There's a couple things that I'm going to be changing around then from my last, when I had it last, but there's still some stuff that will be the same. Thank you. this dish. I got this dish at a local food store. They ended up reopening to a new location a couple months ago, somewhere around sometime in November. And I was the first one to grab one of these. And then within about a month or so, I went back and they had one left. Yeah. I got this from a gift from a family member. The thing for snowy owls. I got this from an antique store. It's a little box. Has my fingernails in it. I thought this was a bell at first, but it's actually a candle snuffer. I thought that was pretty cool. I like it. Got these at an antique store when I was living in Oregon. Oak coming candle holders. And it's a thing for oak leaves as well as ivy leaves. Daughter made this, and the green is the moss. It's supposed to be moss, and there's a vines going up on the skull. That was cute. She knows I like skulls, so I was pretty excited, very happy.